does it feel to be named?
Honestly, it's, I took it as a surprise. I wasn't really expecting it, but I mean, something to celebrate, thankful for.
What goals did you have for yourself at the beginning of the season? Was All-American even a consideration for you?
No, it wasn't even in my sight. As I said, I didn't expect it. It came as a surprise to me. My main focus at the beginning of the high school season was just being a leader. I came in as a transfer last year and was a captain this year, which that I didn't even expect. So my main focus was being the rock that my team needed.
What goals do you guys have for your club team this season?
I think the universal goal for us is just do well. Try and make it to National League, win State Cup, all of those goals. But I would think that majority for most of the kids is just improve your game and hopefully make it to the next level. And for me personally, my goal is to honestly just keep improving, just become a better form of myself.
Who do you think has been your biggest soccer influence?
Now that's a tricky question, because my brother is the answer, because I wasn't always a goalkeeper, and my older brother Austin played here, and he was, and I look up to him as a person and as a field player. So when my team needed a keeper, I stepped in and ended up loving it, trying to be like my older brother.
When did you start playing goalkeeper then?
I would say probably U10, U11-ish. Around that time is when I kind of got serious into it.
How long did it take you to pick it up? Was it something that came naturally?
I was a reckless kid. I was the kid that loved to do stupid stuff. And so diving around, it kind of just came natural. It was something that I saw and was able to pick up on technique pretty simple.
What's your favorite part about playing with the Jags?
For me, it's the support. It's the environment around is something I don't think you can ever find somewhere else. I've been here my whole life, haven't been at a different club, never even debated it. Just because the coaches, the players, just the overall, I guess, environment is just warming, I guess. It's a weird word to say, but it's welcoming.
So this is your last season. You're off to Michigan State next year. What led you to pick MSU to play soccer?
That was a childhood dream. It was a dream to go to MSU before I even considered playing college sports. Again, mainly because of my brothers, because I'm not big into rivalries or stuff. But I started looking at the school, started to kind of fall in love with it, and then once the realization that it could be a possibility to play at the next level there, I just kind of went for it and turned out well.